That's all I can do, you know, just inspire the kids now that are looking for a future in the rugby league game. And now I'm more than welcome to, you know, express my experience with them and hopefully learn from it. I always look back at where I come from, you know, obviously my school, you know, my family, you know, where I was brought up, and the struggles that I went through, and just reflect on those times and to where I am now.
So those guys earned it, you're going to try and win it, all right? So we've got 5 prizes, and then tickets to the test match, all right?
The main priority is Kiwis for me. We've just got to, you know, bring our best performance on the day and hopefully match them.